And it, Nachila?
Yes.
Okay, got the name.
You did.
This is a
good.
Beautiful Nachila, which is available in this gorgeous indigo. Kind of hard to find, like a really deep, stunning indigo. Look at it in the cognac. Here's the cognac. And then Casey has it in the black. $129. Your sizes are 5.5 through 10. We also have 11 and a 3.5 inch high heel. So a little higher heel for everyone as well if you're looking for a higher heel. But boy, with this little cut out split vamp, how sexy is this?
That's what I love about this style. This is so great. What's incredible is you do get that covered upper, and that's why we increase the heel of this, the heel of the height. So, you know, the reason we did that is because when you have the covered upper, it gives you that more stability. So you're able, because you're not sliding around, you're not moving around in it, to go a touch higher in the heel. So there are those ladies out there that do want to go up a little bit.
Exactly.
I know for me, sometimes I'm ready to add a little bit more height for a night out, and this is a great option. You get that covered upper, and then you really can, you know, it pulls the eye right down with that split vamp detail.
Okay, you are going to see this on the girls, and it is one hot, fabulous shoe. And I like it, whether you're wearing it with the jean or you're going to turn, oh my gosh, look at it with the jeans. I love it with the dress. So
Me too. You
definitely have an opportunity to wear this with literally anything in your wardrobe as well. And it's brand new. There's a lot of great leather, and I want to take a moment to talk about that because I think it's important to discuss the quality of the leather used in all Vince Camuto shoes.
Vince Camuto uses the most fine materials. They are sourced. We have an entire fit team that tries them on and make sure they're wearable. Many people say, and I love this compliment to the brand, that they get the shoebox home, they open it up, and they think they need to break these shoes down, break them in. But they really are broken in for you already. People forget that they're wearing them right when they get them out of the box, you know? They don't feel
Isn't
like brand
nice?
New shoes. And that's the testament to the materials that are used and the construction of these styles.
And then even the cushion all the way down to the toe.
That's what I always think so important. So
with all
the constructions, we have you sitting on the back of your heels, not the balls of your feet. But to do that, we often put an additional pad under the little heel. I like to call it the snuggle pad.
Like that.
This one is a small one right here as well. And then we have padding all the way to the toes because we want your entire foot to be comfortable for all the hours you're going to wear these styles.
I love it. And I love this hour in particular because we have such a great variety. This one really limited. There's only 60 remaining in the cognac. That beautiful dark indigo I'm holding, we have 80, and the black 140. And that's, of course, for all the sizes from 5.5 to 10 and 11. Medium width. You can adjust it, of course, right on the side with the little strap, as you can see. But this is really just all about the beauty and the quality of the gorgeous leather. Again, your 3.5 inch height, so a little higher heel to this one. But there is the eye-catching drama, if you will, in that great split vamp.
I love that you have the shooty style, but it doesn't cut off the leg. Due to that split vamp, it really brings the eye directly downward, but it's so nice that you get that shooty feel, the opportunity to go up a little higher in the height because you do have that nice coverage.
I love it. And you get the opportunity today and every day to get it home. You always have 30 days. So as you take a look at it, I mean, Kenny just showed you with the jeans, it will work with anything in your wardrobe. As let me just tell you, I can say that now, but that pretty much is applicable to basically everything we have in the show,
and
right?
And that's what Vince Camuto is really all about, is that versatility to get the styles home and wear them across so many different looks and outfits that you're going to put together.
Exactly.
Whether it's casual, dressy, work to weekend, and everything in between.
I love it. So again, available for everyone, $129, brand new, and this is the very first airing. Dean is joining us, Nadia is joining us, Chrissy is, Debbie is. We thank you so much for joining us via Facebook. Come on in, share your comments. If you are already a Vince Camuto lover and collector like we are, how thrilled we are to have the whole, not just the brand, but everything from the brand here.
That's
now.
Right. And there's such a great variety we have on the show today. We've been showing the last few days I've been here. And then, of course, you can see so many different styling options on the show as well as even on the website.
Yeah. I love this one.
Yes.
Okay, it looks
very
familiar. I know, I was going to say, this is the one that Casey has on her